letter from the Alphas. Yeah, I already got it earlier. And yeah, it surprised me that they gave us the phantom table thingamajig. I don't know. Yeah, this can be slow. Hurry, God. Today I'm kinda sick, yeah. They gave us this from the bottle, yeah. This is my theory, considering yes, these little chubby chicken nuggets. Wait, oh yeah, this is an illusion. I think this is a wolf head, but it could be a back of a fox head. I think it's a wolf though. Yeah, they gave out this today. Yeah, today. And the toucans, look at it. It's an artist. And I think this have to do with Peck. Look at the eyes. Guys, look at the eyes. And now let's go to Crystal Sands and then look at the eyes from the letter. You're gonna see, you're gonna be really surprised. But it's also gonna be weird because it's like an underwater thing, considering they were talking about boats. Look, guys. Click on the letter, oh my God. The eyes, guys, are blue. And now, watch this. It's blue too. Has anyone noticed that? Look, it's the same shape. Same shape. It's the same shape, guys. And this one represents art. And they gave us the art thing last time. Look, they gave us a peck thing. And this art thing. It has to deal with the toucans, guys. The letter is either from the sea alpha, the dolphin alpha thingamajig, or a whale. Oh my God, I don't know. But I think it has to do with the toucans. It gave us this. And the eyes, guys, from here. The eyes. The eyes! Also, if you want, buddy. Also, I'm gonna be giving away three items today that I don't really want. It's these three. Yeah, I got them from my adventure. From the daily spin today. Yeah, I'm gonna be giving them away. So if any of y'all want them, just put your username below and just betting me. And send me a gemogram that you want it. Like, send me a gemogram of what you want. Here, this is the name. That's the name. That's the name. If you really want it, just pause the screen right now and then send me a gemogram. Let me see if my gemograms are open. Yep, they're open. So if you want to send me anything, yeah. Well, goodbye, guys.